What's up? We're gonna play a quick game of Dead by Daylight, and I haven't been posting on my channel in the past few days. I just haven't had the time, so let's just hop into a match and have some fun. It's not a bad map. Not bad at all. This is the new color Nemesis, so you can see it today. And that didn't reach. Oh yeah, I forgot. Can't do that yet. Oh, I wasted all my seconds. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh well, I just wasted one perk. Let's see. One probably spawned over there on that side of the map. Check if one's walking over here. I did not know where he went. Hey, you know what? I don't care anymore. Yeah, this is not gonna be a fun map. Never mind. Whatsoever. Oh, I am getting this. Why is this the one thing you don't deliver? Should have hit. I don't know why that didn't, but it should have. Dude, I want this.
Yeah, this ain't a good game. I'm just gonna mess around. There's two T-balls. That shouldn't be a thing. That's not fair. Stupid. This needs a splash effect to it as well. Thank you. that there's just too many vaccines, in my opinion. But it wouldn't be a problem if the range was upgraded. In my opinion, it should be 7 meters in standard and going to 8 meters. It should be actually dangerous. And then it should hit more splash radius. There needs to be an upgrade for him. In my opinion, he's not strong enough when it comes to his slash ability. Well, it's a terrible map anyway. Especially with the areas and it was a T-wall. Shouldn't have stayed there, but I really don't care. Well.